Okay, this is a Maytag Maxima washer. If you're having a little trouble with the machine, so you clean it up, make sure it's clean, and then you come up here, you do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and you see what that's. And then you press the soil, press it again, and this is going to blink. And you press it, that's it. Now you can turn it off, and you can turn it back on, and you select whatever you want, then. There you go.